Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial on the Pointillizer for Windows users. We will recreate the artwork as per this example. You will notice that everything remains vector during this process. I don't believe there is an equivalent tool for Illustrator users at this point in time. Let's dive inside. We'll take this mustard colored ellipse and make it the topmost object by using order. And then, of course, in front of page. Let's apply the Pointilizer effect so that you can see the net result. I'll choose wireframe from the view menu so you can see it's all vector. And then let's head back to enhance to see the final product. There we go, looking good. What we'll do next is we'll head over to the properties docker. And from the properties docker, we'll head over to the transparency tab. We're going to change the transparency of this object to multiply so it blends with the rest of the artwork. We're going to apply a fountain transparency to this and we'll ensure that it's radial. We'll want to reverse the fountain fill so that the effect does not appear in our subject's face but rather in the background. To do this, we'll choose each of the stops and swap out their opacity values. So 0 for the left and 100 for the right. And you'll see that that pushes it out. We'll fine-tune it by moving the midpoint to the left. Beautiful.